Hey guys, what's up? JC here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today I'm doing reaction on Jonah Lucas, Will. I'm pretty sure it's for Smith. Of his new album, ADHD. Let me know if y'all want me to react to that album down in the comments below. Because if I do react to it, I don't know if we're going to get it up or not. Just the fact that copyright's crazy. But he just released this album, and this is a music video that he released with his album. So we're about to check this out. Jonah Lucas is a really good lyricist. So yeah, let's just see how this goes. If y'all do enjoy the video and song, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. And do not forget to turn post notifications on. Anyways, let's go ahead and get to the video and song. Okay, maybe he's with me.
Yeah, I'm feeling like Will. I think I'm a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how I feel.
With no Uncle Phil, damn.
I wanted a flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flick. I'm loaded up the film, I got me some paper. Hide.
Interesting outfit.
The butler got me a waiter. I wanna get married. But none of my shorties remind me of Jada. Maybe I'm just too afraid to settle.
Oh my god. I wanna get married, but none of my shorties remind me of Jada.
I wish I was planning it different. I think it's a phase. I'm very conditioned. I'm stuck in my ways. I'm scared of commitment. I'm very conflicted. I got the drip and I'm saucy. Ooh, ADHD, I'm a bad boy. I think I might just pull up in a Rari. Ooh, I might just skirt up the Philly. They call me Big Willie. I think I might Larry. Ooh, ain't nothing much you can tell me. I blew through a million, threw me a party. Ooh, I know I'm the one. Damn it, I made it. I look at my son. I feel like I'm dreaming. He truly a blessing. I'm really elated. I pray that he grow up like Willow with Jaden. I know that he.
He's going on.
Well, I hope he look up to me like we used to look up to Phil. I know that it's real. I lay a brick at a time for something I know I can build. I learn it from Will. I know ain't nothing.
Men in black. Already knew this shit. Already knew Men in Black right there.
Set us back. You take it from me, I get it back. Me and my homies.
Men in Black is one of the best Will Smith like series ever. This shit's fine.
Ever strap. We roll up on him like Men in Black. I blow your chest to your head and back. I think I done made a mess. I'm in Cali with a vest. That's the Wild Wild West.
This dude's going bar for bar off of like each damn movie, TV show that he's been on. Oh my god, this is crazy. But like, I'm kind of curious on why like Will Smith is inspiration to ADHD. Maybe he has ADHD. I have no idea. I wouldn't know. I don't do research on Will Smith, but this is interesting to me. It's weird. I mean, it's not weird, but like, it's just. It's not what I expected off of ADHD, yeah.
I told my homies I'm good with the labels, I don't need to sign the dots. Yeah. They must not know me, they cannot control me, cause I ain't no iRobot. Hey. Yeah, I grew up on a legend and I gotta show it. I learned
that robot movie scared the hell out of me.
Live from him and I owe it. Homies my idol and don't even know it. Ooh. I'm feeling like Will. Hey. I feel like a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flick, now load up the film. I'm going back to Miami to meet with the cartel. All of you rappers be running around telling shark tales. I was trying to make a flip when
y'all be running around telling shark tales, damn.
Yeah, I was doing cartwheels, the pursuit of happiness. I was rock bottom, now I'm out spending large bills. And I got a shorty who's stuck in a bubble, but
this movie was really good. This was a really, really, really good movie, 100%. This is like, I don't even know how to explain it. It's just, y'all probably seen the movie, and I'm probably just talking for no reason. But it's a good movie. Y'all should go check it out if y'all haven't seen it.
I'm still in love with her hustle. Her body banging, and she don't stop talking. I wish that she'd come with a muzzle. I don't know if I'm in love with the pieces, or I'm just in love with the puzzle. But I had to leave her, because I know these girls these days ain't nothing but trouble. I know I'm the one. Damn it, I made it. Now look what I done. I feel like I'm dreaming. I count on my blessings. I'm really a lady.
Oh, no. Shit, man. Oh, hell no. Is there a dog in this one? No. Rest in peace, the dog. That's, this was like one of the most horrible ass scenes for a dog dying in a movie. Was this movie the dog? They took the damn dog away. Like, yeah, rest in peace to the dog.
You know, one in the making, I know that it's real. I hope they look up to me like we used to look up to Phil. I know that you will. I lay a brick at a time for something I know I could build. That's how we leave an impression. Yes,
guess I believe in expression. I got some secrets and weapons that might just leave a concussion. Give me three wishes, I think I'm Aladdin, but they ain't no genie to bless us.
Now I know what Jonah Lucas will look like as a genie from Aladdin.
I had nothing, just me and the heater at night if you sleep on the dresser. I cannot fold, I hit on my goals, I did it with pride. Ain't nothing worse than losing your hero and couldn't say bye.
Ain't nothing worse than losing your hero and couldn't say bye.
We never know, just when it's our time and legends are gone and we don't know why. So before they go, look, here go a toast, so give them a rose while they still alive. I'm feeling like Will, I feel like a prince, I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels, I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flick.
What?
You don't try to build a wall. You don't start there. You say, I'm going to lay this brick as perfectly as a brick can be laid. You do that every single day.
And soon you have a
and
wall.
Soon you have a wall.
Okay, interesting. This whole music video was literally like a movie. Like, I've never seen anybody contribute this much to I don't know how to say this. Like, I've just never seen anybody do this for Will Smith. It's cool, don't get me wrong. I just never seen anyone do it. It's different. And of course, Jonah Lucas would be the person to do it, which is, I respect Jonah Lucas heavy. If y'all did enjoy the video and song, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share for more. And don't forget to turn post notification on. Anyways, guys, it's been JC. Hope y'all have an amazing day or night, whatever time you're watching this. Later.